He had Bell's phenomena. These patients, you should follow for 1 year. See, at the end of 1 year, you believe it or not, even right frontal is also she has got. This is the result I get with this technique. So it's very difficult. So even Professor Maria Sanna says, we cannot get more than grade 4 or 3. Impossible, this is. And sometimes he says, it may be grade 4, 0 for you. For me, it is grade 3. Like that, yes, I cannot believe. So this is the result you get. See how nice this is, almost completely recovered. This patient has got follow-up of more than 4 years. Every year she comes to me. And if you want to give the results, at the end of 1 year, you have to compare the results. See now, see the result, how nicely she is closing the eyeball. Even the frontalis movement is there. Absolutely, you can see the, how it she was. And this lady, 10th day I operated. So the earlier the intervention, even in this lady also, she was a OT staff, and also she also got, even the frontalis is there. This is because I operated on 10th day. So the why I am showing this is, the earlier you operate, the results will be excellent. So the, you cannot hardly make out that she has got a facial palsy. She has grade 5 facial palsy, and this is the end result after 180 days. And this is a patient, after 30 days it has done. So here also you can see that there is a result he has got. So because the delay, the results will be not that very good. This is done at the end of 30 days. Frontalis is the last one. Sometimes, whatever you do, very rarely you get frontalis. That one, you'll never get it. Occasionally you get this, the site where I've taken the great auricular now. And this is a young girl, after 120 days we operated, and she had a iatrogenic facial palsy, and at the end of 1 year, this is the result you can see. So in children, the results will be definitely good. I got series of cases in pediatric where the results will be good. So friends, with this technique of sutureless technique and each and every point which I showed, if you take care of all these things, definitely the end results will be very good and patient will be very happy. And thank you very much.